for the corner. Trea Turner, tremendous speed, it checks up, he's headed for third, and he'll get there easily. Oh, that hit off that bullpen fence. 95 on the hour, third of the plate. Turner flying to center, first time up. And he hits it toward the gap in right center field. That ball get down. It's right there. Trea goes on his course. Here he goes around second. On his way to third. And he's there with a two-run stand-up triple. Third triple of the season from Trea Turner. The Dodgers have the go-ahead. He pokes a fastball. Trea's on the move. Another Dodger run. It's 8-0. It stops short. Here goes Turner. Total. But he'll stop it there.
Hit by Trea Day, taking the ninth sentinel from the corner the other way. As soon as he hits that ball, he knows that's right down the line, off the base once again. I'm not going to lie, has been something very upset. I'm not going to get a meeting with triple off the swing for the Dodgers in business. Trea Turner coming up. Turner, night off last night. Tonight at 3:06, the fourth leading hitter in the National League, with 162 hits. Trea Turner's 19th home run of the year. You know, he is seventh in the league now with 88 runs batted in. Two batters in.
He's had a tough day.
And Trea Turner launches one deep to the left. And so the ninth becomes a 2020 man, getting it way up into the Western Metal Supply Company.
Come on, here, I would make your swing feel good.
First and second, one away. Three left pitches into the center field. Absent goes back. Trea Turner over the glove of Mike Brazzo. And it's a good thing for the Rays. Kiermaier was playing over toward the gap. That had enough juice on it to get to the scoreboard. And this time he's going to pull it. Extra bases. Schwarber coming to third. Bob Bradley's going to hold it. Trea Turner into second. And with one solo coming up, the Nats have the tying run at second base. That ball hit well. Right center. He's got 99 hits. See you later. Happy birthday, Trea. And guess what he needs for the cycle? Something he's very capable of doing. Give this guy to the ball. Turn right field line. And it's beyond the reach of Marco. He's going to second. He's going to third. Turner career 359 against Colorado pitching. And he banks this one deep to left center. See you later. A low tracer that refused to come down until it slammed into the red seats. His ninth career leadoff home run. Off home run to the first inning. Up the middle, off the pitcher. Perfect ricochet. Everybody's safe. And a pair of two-out hits. Trea Turner, two-catcher. Trea Turner, two for two tonight. And the pitch swung on, line to right. Blackman of the run, slides, can't get it by all the way to the right field corner. Turner heading for second, makes the turn. He's on his way to third. He'll be in standing with a triple. This one to the gap. Right center field, Trea Turner, another cycle against the Rockies, and this one's at home. April 25th, 2 years ago.
folks. Seems like old times all of a sudden, doesn't it? Jordan Schaikel and Nat Sjostrom, Brett Wilkerson, Christian Guzman, and now two by Trea Turner. And that's a good sign as Trea goes the other way.
Trea Turner stands in second with his fourth double of the year.
And Trea Turner writes, go!
Trea Turner has an opposite field home run, his first of the season here in 2017, and Turner has four RBI. Trea Turner has cleared the bases with a triple. He has seven runs batted in.
First national cycle in 9 years, and it belongs